good breaking ball. That's about as bad a swing as you're going to see from Dozier. So that cost Hammel 9 extra pitches, not turning the double play.